Why it is important to check blood glucose and temperature at the time of admission. Sick children and children with severe acute malnutrition are more prone for hypoglycemia and hypothermia. It is important to check blood glucose and temperature for every child at the time of admission and during hospitalization. How to take blood glucose? Ensure that all necessary equipments and materials like glucometer, strips, alcohol swab, needle, and gloves are at the place of procedure. Before starting the procedure, remove all the hand ornaments like ring and watch. Wash the hands thoroughly with soap and water. And dry them with clean dry towel or tissue. Now wear the gloves. Inform the mother that you will be pricking the child to check blood glucose. Now take the strip and insert it in the lancet device. Hold the great toe or heel and swab it with alcohol. Now prick the child. Take the drop of blood on the strip and record the blood glucose level. If blood glucose is less than 54 mg per deciliter in children with severe acute malnutrition, or in a normal child if the level is less than 45, then they are said to be in hypoglycemia. In this case, the child should be given 50 ml of 10% dextrose orally or by NG feeding immediately. Child must be assessed for hypothermia and infection also. If there is no facility for taking blood glucose, then assume that the child is in hypoglycemia and give 50 ml of 10% dextrose solution.